Every time I drive my Mini to the Arboretum, I get a peacock stuck behind me right when I'm about to leave. They like looking at the reflections in the little chrome bar there. You see, he's like checking himself out, makes mating calls. There's not much I could do about it except wait it out. I actually parked in a different lot today to avoid having a peacock block me in, but apparently, obviously, that did not work today.